talk it out, but man, when is this class over? Talk about this. She talk about freaking out. Don't be like that. Come on.
Okay.
Yeah, you know you wanna hug me.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Oh, this, okay. That's a little close.
So, let me take you to Hoko.
Just like that?
Yeah. Would you want me to do something else?
Like, no sign, no candy?
Ah, come on. You play too much. Come on.
What is your name?
Don't worry about it.
Okay. You wanna go to homecoming?
I don't know.
Please!
What's wrong with you? What are you doing?
Get up right now.
No!
Man, so I was just talking to my friends and I was like, at this point, I'll just go with anybody. Like, I don't care who it is. My standards are so low. I just need somebody to go with.
Anybody?
Yeah, anybody.
Do you wanna go to homecoming with me? No, do you want to go to homecoming with me? I'm serious.
Oh, I see you as a friend. You're my best friend. You're like a brother.
No, but like we could just go as friends, though.
No, I would never go with you. my homecoming would be so dark without you, so will you please let it...
Oh my god, I look so stupid. She thinks I'm so weird.
Let me try again.
Wait, how could you forget your lines? You rehearsed them in the bathroom here 20 times.
My homecoming would be so dark without you, so will you please light up my world?
She definitely knows I got that off my mom's Facebook.
Do you guys want a photo?
Yeah.
Wait till she sees the full suit my grandma got me.
Hey man, I just met this fine girl in class, dude. She is bad, and she's funny.
For real?
Mm-hmm. I gotta take her to homecoming, for real.
My only problem is that I need a guest pass or something. I heard it's due in like 2 days.
Well, I got just the thing for you. You just gotta fill out this guest pass here. And all you have to do is sign here, here, as well as here, and here, here, all the way down here.
This McClatchy girl, she's bad, but she ain't that perfect.